Okay, this is a small example of auto mapping attribute. This application here, this code just creates a list of SQL statements that creates the database. I have this map in here, this class T customer with properties ID, name, and birthday. And I have added the auto mapping attribute. When I execute the application, it will display the statements to create a database. This is not executing the statements in the database, actually just listing the statements for us to see. So you can see that using automapping, the convention is that it chooses the table name, customer, based on the class name, and the field names, ID, name, birthday, not new, new, based on the types and the primary key. So that's the usage of the auto mapping attributes. So you don't need to care about manually mapping all this stuff. And it works also with foreign keys, for example. So if I create a new class named country, for example, and I build an association here, property country related to the customer. If I execute, it will create the country statement with ID and name and primary key, and it adds the foreign key here from customer to the country table and creates a new country ID field. So all of this is automatic based on convention. One interesting about the automapping attribute is that it's not an all or nothing. So I can, for example, use some attributes here to change, override the default convention. So for example, instead of customer of name, I can name this field customer name, for example, and or even the table name, table customers in the plural. So there you go. Create table customers, and what have I changed? Oh, okay, the customer name field, and I can even change the foreign key name, for example. So this counter here, foreign key name, can be foreign key customer. Let's put another name here, cust counter, for example. So I can override the convention. So that's what's interesting about it. It helps you speed up the development and create classes and just go for the database, but you also can override the default. So you can mix both. You don't have to manually, you know, don't have to adopt all the conventions of auto mapping, and you also don't need to map every single property of your classes.